microscopic diagnosis of malaria. False positive tests are often seen in inexperienced microscopists who aren't thoroughly familiar with the thick smear technique and misidentify artifacts on slides as actual parasites. In addition, poor quality smears lead to difficulty interpretations. False negatives are often seen with the very low parasitemias and sometimes misdiagnosis in mixed infections.